to 5 p.m. 5:05. What is it, December 3rd? You over there crowding your puppy dog, huh? You know that's not your seat. 5:07. On the 3rd, Monday.
You gotta wait to eat, okay? We're going to eat in a minute.
Yeah. God damn, you fucking pig. You were eating at home. Damn.
Hey.
Get your ass back, boy.
Sit up there. Sit.
Okay,
my preside. In a minute, fat boy. Oh, I could have took him back in. I forgot. I thought you were going in to get more. I lost my train of thought.
Yeah, I know. Asshole.
Right now. price?
Maybe $1.
Just give me a Robert Jr., I guess. I don't know.
I didn't know what you were, like you'd be able to eat the breakfast.
Bene gatto. Buen gatto. Mm-hmm. change your mirrors. Pardon me.
Radio. This is the Fox FM. Some of that wild cherry. And that funky music. And a wrap of the happy hour for your Monday. Monday tomorrow, 800-709-5369. On the web, TJ at 943.com. We will be this Friday from 4 to 6 at the town's parking lot in Interlochen. Gonna light it up. That's right. We're broadcasting. Thanks to our friends at Long Lake Marina Agency.
Low, 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 low.
You could tell John Bonham and this drummer were competing with each other. Because this beat right here is the same beat that Bonham plays on a song on the Presence album. The Led Zeppelin Presence album. For a way lesser song. But it's exactly the same beat. It's even mixed the same. I'm gonna get that album someday and show you what I'm talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, it's a good song, but it can't hold up to this one.
I couldn't remember where I heard it before.
Yeah. Bonham and this drummer were kind of competing with each other.
1.5.
Because Bonham got historically known as like the best drummer at the time for his era. But, you know, things like that are all in who has the most influence and can talk the most shit. It's like whoever's best right now, that's just who has the most influence and can talk the most shit. We like being tailed by somebody. Have you noticed that since we left town, there's always been a car like way the fuck back there, even when we turn? Yeah, a car that doesn't catch up to us.
Yeah.
every day I'm shuffling.
Deliver today's shit.
It's like a fun at Christmas.
Like they totally stuffed back in time and deliver something really cool. This is a classic example of the analog baseline they were talking about that could be carried before things went digital. It was hard for them to transfer it over to digital at first. Like how this guy, his bass part, he's doing it on a real bass, but it sounds like it was, I don't know, it just doesn't sound like it's played on a bass. He effortlessly goes from doing rolls and runs and sliding up and down the neck to he's doing these really fast plucks, do-do-do-do-do, and he's creating all this fucking noise floor that you don't even realize you're hearing.
Home for classic hits at random. Eagle 101.5 WMJZ Gaylord.
Live from New York, the Fox Report with Shepard Smith.
Just moments ago, President Obama with a stark new warning to the president of Syria, Bashar al-Assad.
I want to make it absolutely clear to Assad and those under his command, the world is watching. The use of chemical weapons is and would be totally unacceptable.
The president at a threat reduction conference in D.C.
Motherfuckers and gonna chemically weapon their own land.
The mistake of using these weapons, there will be consequences and you will be held accountable.
U.S. and allied intelligence revealed today evidence that chemical weapons components were being moved in Syria.
We can't make a move without fucking, you know,
come up with one of their own ideas,
an affirmative vote, but chemical weaponry on your own land. Well, you win. Oh, they'd all be behind it. All right, we gotta move.
From the White House, congressional Republicans.
Y'all don't move. We're gonna move. So it's like somebody move.
Would not raise tax rates on anyone. The GOP plan does collect $800 billion in tax revenue. It also includes more than $1 trillion in spending cuts.
Can you imagine the fucking medical emergencies that would create? People suddenly getting sick. I always picture the black guy standing around, old hobo with a fucking bottle in his hand, standing on some railroad tracks. Every time I heard this when I was a little kid, I swear I thought Elvis hired a dude and brought him into the studio or something to do it. Then it went back into the part where it was obviously Elvis. I used to stand by the record player, play it over and over again, drove my aunt Flo and grandma crazy with it. Day to do the lights if I would have got up.
And so I told you, you know, you can prep while I'm at work.
Oh, your windows are dirty and foggy. Damn it.
Good God damn it. I know. Oh man, moving slow. Moving slow up in this motherfucker. Come. I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get the puppy dog.
Very puppy.
Pretty little puppy dog. She's a good girl.
We had lights in the parking lot over there.
Yeah, she is. Good little puppy.
But you can't walk around the park not seeing anything. It snatch you up like nothing.
Okay, Boxer Sam's got those.
Pretty little dog.
You ready, dickhead?
Dickhead.
Goddamn hippie. Look at that soul patch.
Tato. Meow. What's he meowing about, huh, big boy?
He's whiny cat.
You up there, little man?
Supposed to do something while we were out. Where's your little puppy? He's a gato. Dickhead. And you see, you know that, right?
Praise Jesus.